Hi, Denise Wenzel, Team InterGeo Communication, and I announced the new InterGeo Digital a week ago and also informed you that we will unfortunately not be able to meet in Berlin this year. So since then, we have had over 10,000 hits on the new website and numerous registrations for the newsletter. Yes, you want news and you want to know more. And rightly so, because a purely digital event is no longer an event in exhibition halls. And now the good news. Even though we had hoped for a real meeting in October until the end, we are well prepared now. So this is what you can expect at InterGeo Digital 2020. First of all, we'll meet in October the 13th to the 15th online. And how can you participate? Either you have bought a ticket for the expo or the conference, or you have been invited directly by an exhibitor. And what can you expect? As you are used to from the geospatial platform number one, top companies in the industry with their solutions and products you can discover. A great conference with top speakers and knowledge transfer and learning. And of course, networking, being there, exchanging ideas, getting to know each other. So, for example, you want to discover new solutions from a manufacturer or supplier. In the Discover section, you will find everything. You can search for exhibitors by categories or just visit a stage to listen to a presentation and much more. The special thing there is, if you click on a company, it's like you know it from LinkedIn, for example. You can see it at a glance, what the company offers. You can inform yourself when something is presented here. Oh, wow, super product video. I want to know more. And now click. The most important thing, every exhibitor has a digital video room. You can enter it at any time. You do not have to. You decide. But it's a fantastic feature. With one click, you're right in the middle of interaction, just like visiting a trade fair stand. Every exhibitor has at least one room. Some will have five or more. You will explore that. In the exhibitor rooms, products will be presented in detail, but you can also simply meet, exchange ideas, and learn more. From the digital age of lockdown, due to Corona, we have all learned how it works. Then you decide if you want to go on, stay, or go to the lounge, to listen to the music, to network, to chat, or to go to the stages. It's really as easy as it sounds. We won't guide you through virtual exhibition halls. You won't sit at home with VR classes. The special thing about InterGeo Digital is that it brings you together. Over the past few years, we have brought together around 25,000 people a year, exhibitors and visitors from over 100 countries worldwide. This year, there are even more opportunities. No travel restrictions, no danger of infection. Everyone can come and get a taste of InterGeo and experience the features of the global network. The system we work with is stable, tested, and has GDPR conformity. And yes, I almost forgot. If you are in an InterGeo digital video room and speak to someone, so what you say can be translated into 27 languages by means of transcription in real time. The only condition, mumbling and distinct speech is not yet mastered by the AI, but 27 languages are, so use it. That's it for today. More to come next week. Then we'll talk about our program, the tickets, and which exhibitors are already registered. And here on the website, there will be a Q&A tool where you pick up everything you want to know. So, see you then.